Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will.
To my love, Janis Concepcion. I am not perfect, nor will I ever be, and I always fall short of perfection. But there are three things in this world that I know is perfect. That's God, His timing, and His love. Since day one, I can surely say that His perfect timing has brought us together. I can also say that since He loved us first, He has showed us how we should love each other, and that is not through words, but through action. For He Himself sent His one and only Son to die for us. So this I vow to you, Janis, with God's strength and guidance, I will hold you in a time of sorrow. I will laugh with you in a time of joy. I will comfort you in time of sickness and good health. I will carry you when you can't go anymore. And most importantly, I will lead you in our future, in our cute little family, closer to God and His kingdom, with the help of our God. I love you. Until death do us part.
Be all my life, I prayed and dreamed of my Prince Charming and finding my one true love. Someone who makes me feel beautiful no matter what. Someone kind, handsome, and loves the Lord. Someone who inspires me to be a better person, who will lead me in righteousness and encourage me in my faith. God has answered all my prayers, and even more when He brought you into my life. You are the one I choose today and every day to spend the rest of my life with.
Say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will.